Do you have that unwanted stubborn fat that just refuses to go away? Is having a good diet and exercise not improving that? Then liposuction might be the solution for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Anmol Chugh, and as a part of our holistic cosmetic surgery program, I'll be talking about liposuction today. Liposuction is a procedure to sculpt your body. It is not a weight loss procedure, but it can define the various areas. If you have a double chin, if you have a heavy arms, if you have male breast or abdominal fat, side bulges or the flanks fat, the love handles, or there is any fat deposition in the back, thighs or the legs, then liposuction can be a very effective area to give you that desired look. Liposuction basically sucks the fat in between the skin and the muscle layer, and it doesn't penetrate the intra-abdominal organs that are there. So it is absolutely safe procedure if done by a board certified plastic surgeon, and it can give you that desired shape. Liposuction is basically done by giving small keyhole incisions less than 5 mm in areas which are basically inconspicuous, and you won't even be able to identify the areas after some time. So a cannula is inserted in by which a special solution is given that numbs your area, and after that the fat is suctioned out. It can be done through various techniques. It can be suction assisted, ultrasound assisted or laser assisted. Depending on your suitability, your plastic surgeon will be able to guide you better. After the surgery, you are required to wear a compression garment for 6 to 8 weeks, and then you can resume your normal activities after 1 week, and after 1 month you can do heavy work also. The removal of fat through liposuction is permanent, and there is no fat deposition in that area after the fat cells are removed. There are minimal side effects of this procedure: pain, bruising that may be there after some time. It resolves after some time. The major side effect is loose clothes. Yes, you have to buy new clothes. I hope this gives you a good idea about liposuction. If you have questions or any feedback, do write to us. We'll be able to help you out, and do visit us at UPHI Gurugram. Thank you.